mouth of hell meets hope. Embodied within that hope is the fundamental belief in the potential of every person to be a force for good.
Clark.
That's what you can bring them.
You were sent here for a reason.
You will give the people of Earth an ideal to strive towards.
And even if it takes you the rest of your life, you owe it to yourself to find out what that reason is.
They will stumble. They will fall.
You're gonna have to make a choice.
They will join you in the sun, Cal.
Choice of whether to stand proud in front of the human race or not.
You will help them accomplish wonders. All the hopes and dreams of Krypton live in you now.
I'm so proud of you, son.
Your mother and I loved you.
Your mother and I knew you would change the world.
Your heart was tested.
I know it's been hard, Clark.
But you gave hope to their world.
You need to show them who you are.
Love them, Cal. The way we loved you.
Fly, son. It's time.